Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, third Thursday of dedication of the church. Gospel reading is Matthew chapter 22, verses 1 to 14. Parable of the wedding banquet. For many are called, but few are chosen. Verse 14. The kingdom of God is compared to a wedding banquet prepared by a king for his son. The invited guests made light of the invitation, did not turn up for the banquet. Instead, went for their own engagements, one to his farm, another to his business, and so on. Some mistreated the servants, some even killed the servants. The king sent his troops, destroyed the murderers, and burned their cities. Then he sent his servants to the streets and by lanes and brought in all for the banquet, and his banquet hall was filled. The parable accuses the Jews who did not respond to God's invitation to repentance. It accuses each one of us for not honoring the invitation of the Lord to his banquet. God's banquet is ready in many ways. 1. The life-giving word of God is a banquet prepared for us. We have time only for our business, club, holidays, cricket, sports, entertainments, etc. We forego the banquet of the word of God. Number 2. The Lord invites us to enjoy the banquet of his presence and intimacy within us. He wants us to be with him in the stillness of our hearts. Innumerable worldly concerns and worries deprive us of this banquet. Number 3. Jesus invites us to the banquet of the celebration of the Eucharist, in which he gives us his body and blood as food and drink. We fail to respond to his invitation by giving priority to other things. The parable concludes when the king comes to meet the guests. One of them was without the wedding garment. He was expelled from the banquet hall. Either he did not collect the garment, or after collecting it, he lost it some way or other. The Lord wants us to be in the banquet hall, keeping the dress code and decorum. Lord Jesus, Redeemer of the world, make us worthy to enjoy the fruits of your redemption, together with Mary, our mother, and all the saints and angels in the eternal banquet hall of heaven. Amen.